you're firing the IS-6 and having a hell of a time doing so, if you shoot just to the right of the gun barrel, this is a pretty effective place to take it out.